Electric cars and fast cars can now be included in a single sentence, and it looks like nothing is stopping Tesla, because Tesla just got their flagship Tesla Model S even faster with the Plaid powertrain, making it the world's fastest production car that we have today. If that caught your attention, stick till the end of the video to know a lot more about the Tesla Model S Plaid. Welcome back to AutoDose, your daily dose for everything automotive. In today's video, we'll be looking at the flagship electric sedan from Tesla, that is the Model S Plaid. So stick to the end to know a lot more. But before we get started, make sure to smash that subscribe button for your chance to win our monthly shoutout giveaway. Once you're done, comment down below "I subbed" and you will be entered in the giveaway. Let's get started. We know that electric cars are a lot more exciting than it was, say, 15 years ago. And this is because Tesla has completely put their focus on making electric cars much more fun to drive and practical. Before Tesla, most people didn't even care about owning an electric car because, let's face it, none of them were practical enough, and they were too expensive for what they had to offer, and most of them were extremely slow. Most importantly, people always had range anxiety issues when it came to owning an electric car because there was no functional chargers around like we have gas stations for gasoline cars. Well, with Tesla, that is not the case, because we have more than 25,000 superchargers all around the world, which makes owning a Tesla less of a headache and a lot more practical. Tesla is a company that is always focused on making the best cars on the planet, and with the Tesla Model S Plaid, Tesla might have just achieved that goal. And the unique selling point of the Model S Plaid has to be how fast the car is. This means that the Tesla Model S Plaid has to be this year's most important electric vehicle launch. Elon Musk also claims that the Model S is the first production car to break the 2 seconds 0 to 60 miles per hour barrier. And the Plaid model was so good that Elon Musk had to cancel the Plaid Plus model. So what makes the Tesla Model S Plaid so exciting compared to every other car that we have today? Well, first and foremost, we know that this is an electric car, so we need to talk about the specifications, because that has to be the most important factor with an electric car, especially the ones from Tesla. The Tesla Model S Plaid does have a range of 396 miles on a single charge, which means that you no longer have to spend a lot of time charging your vehicle more frequently. With the Plaid powertrain, the Tesla Model S Plaid can do 0 to 60 miles per hour in just 1.99 seconds. Impressive! And that too with a top speed of 200 miles per hour. The Plaid model costs about $129,990, and this happens to be the base price for the Model S Plaid. And once you change the size of the wheel or the paint scheme, the price will go a lot higher. You also have the ability to add full self-driving capability for an extra $10,000, and this will give you options like navigating on autopilot, auto lane change, auto park, start summon, a full self-driving computer, and finally, traffic light and stop sign control. Now let's take a look at the interiors of the Tesla Model S Plaid, because this is where a lot of changes are noticeable. The first thing you'll be looking at will be at the steering wheel. And the steering wheel is now not a wheel anymore. Instead, it's called the yoke steering wheel, and it does look quite futuristic. And this is something that we did not yet see something like this in a production car before. It does have that cool factor, but the problem is that it does take a lot of time for you to get used to something like this. It looks like Tesla does not want you to drive your car all by yourself. Instead, Tesla wants you to rely on its autopilot system or full self-driving capability. Tesla could have at least provided an extra accessory that would have made the steering look more practical. You also notice that there are no stalks behind the steering wheel, and all the controls are now on the steering wheel itself. And there are reports that so many owners do face the issue of accidental touches, especially with their indicators. And this can be a serious problem. We're not sure how Tesla will be solving a hardware problem with just software updates, but we'll need to wait and see. You will also be searching for AC vents, but it is invisible. And you also have tri-zone climate controls with ventilated front seats. And most importantly, the Tesla Model S Plaid also comes with HEPA filtration as standard. This time around, you also get a screen at the rear for rear passengers. You also get the best-in-class audio system with a 22-speaker setup that is paired with a 960-watt audio system with active noise cancellation that'll give you the best listening experience. You also get a lot of storage options with an electric vehicle like the Tesla Model S, both at the front and rear trunks. And you also have the option to fold the rear seats completely flat. And you could take your bike with you without taking the wheels off of it. This is extremely practical. Another new feature in the Model S Plaid was the conversion of the column shifter to an all-digital one on the touchscreen. It's not as odd in reality as it sounds. Shifting back and forth between reverse and drive in a parking lot is inconvenient in almost any vehicle, especially the ones with a manual transmission. The Plaid's digital shifter does not stay on the screen all the time, it only appears when the vehicle is stopped. Once stopped, you can move forward or backward by swiping forward or backward. However, the automobile also uses its comprehensive set of sensors to guide the car in tight places. When it comes to exteriors, it looks mostly similar to the previous Model S. Still, this time, the Tesla Model S Plaid happens to be the car with the lowest drag coefficient on Earth, with unmatched efficiency, because we know that the Tesla Model S Plaid is built for speed and range. Now let's talk about the most important part, apart from the performance, and that has to be safety. Today we know that Tesla makes some of the world's safest production cars out there, so much so that they have 5-star ratings in almost every category of crash tests. Now this is because the Tesla Model S is built from the ground up as an electric vehicle with a high-strength architecture and floor-mounted batteries. This provides the occupants with incredible protection combined with low rollover risk. Tesla also comes with automatic emergency braking at no extra cost. So to sum things up, it does not matter whether or not you're a fan of Tesla or even Elon Musk, but you will definitely love what Tesla did with the Model S Plaid, because the performance of this car is something out of this world, especially at that particular price point. The Model S Plaid gets the yoke-style steering and a shifter that is completely digital, and it is an extremely spacious, comfortable, and effortless vehicle drive. All of these are the recipe for a true American luxury car. Of course, the Tesla Model S Plaid may not be the perfect vehicle out there, but it did get a lot of things right. The Model S Plaid has 4-digit horsepower, and thanks to 4-wheel drive and extremely grippy Michelin Pilot Sport Plus tires, it performs like a rocket. But there is also a slightly more affordable variant for the Model S. It might not be the fastest production car out there, but it will still be faster than most cars you have ever owned. What do you think about the Tesla Model S Plaid? Will the Tesla Model S Plaid be a competitor to Tesla's own upcoming Roadster 2.0, considering the fact that both share the same Plaid powertrain? Do let us know in the comments section below, because we would love to hear from you all. Make sure to check out our other Tesla car reviews here, and consider subscribing to our channel for more content just like this one. That's about it for today. Catch you all in the next one.